Welcome to my garden set.
So remember what we started with the very first day we planted in the garden?
Seeds.
Yeah, so they started with a little seed. And we put the seeds in the dirt, right? Helps make the soil healthy for all the vegetables, herbs, and fruit to grow big and strong, right?
Big and strong, dang! Let me eat some garlic.
When we first started the garden this year, it was in rough conditions. There were weeds everywhere, and there was a lot of work to get started, right?
Yes.
So, once we finally got all of the old material off from last year, cleaned up the weeds, retilled the soil, it was time to plant seeds, right?
Yes.
Then we waited. And so just after a few weeks, this has been the result out in the garden. Let's take a look. So as you can see now, we've got growing herbs, fruits, and vegetables that have become very mature in just a few weeks. We've got the zucchini, cucumber, yellow squash.
Yeah.
We've got yellow onions. You know what that is growing? Action, take three. Keep your foot out your mouth.
Okay, that's my one.
That's her favorite part. Eating all of the food in the garden.